Hey friends, very good morning. Welcome to FX Yogi. In today's video, let's learn how to calculate position size for different forex pairs if your account denomination is not in the currency pair traded but the same as the conversion pair's base currency. Example: CHF account trading USD JPY. Ned decides to go snowboarding in Switzerland, and in between a couple of double black diamond runs, he opens up his trading account on his Super Spy phone with a local forex broker. He sees a great setup on USDJPY and he has decided that he will get out of the trade if it goes beyond a major resistance level, about 100 pips against him. Step 1. Determine risk amount in CHF. Ned will only risk the usual 1% of a CHF 5000 account or CHF 50. Step 2. Convert CHF risk amount to JPY. First, we need to find the value of CHF 50 in Japanese yen. And since the account is the same denomination as the conversion pair's base currency, all we have to do is multiply the amount risked by CHF JPY exchange rate 85.00. CHF 50 into JPY 85.00 divided by CHF 1 equals JPY 4250. Now we have finished the rest the same way as the other examples. Step 3. Convert JPY risk amount to pips. Divide by the stop loss in pips. JPY 4250 divided by 100 pips equals JPY 42.50 per pip. Step 4. Calculate for position size. And finally, multiply by a known unit to pip value ratio. JPY 42.50 per pip into 100 units of USD JPY divided by JPY 1 per pip equals approximately 4250 units of USD JPY. There you have it. Ned can trade no more than 4250 units of USD JPY to keep his loss at CHF 50 or less. That's all for today. Let's catch up in the next video with more interesting content. Until then, take care. Bye-bye.